watched a lot of the football this weekend. Which is the team that's impressed you most so far?
Well, honestly, I watched Aston Villa in Newcastle, and I can't believe the scoreline. Honestly, Aston Villa played fantastic football and just lost bad goals.
Yeah.
Newcastle are going to be very difficult to beat in their own ground, particularly. And the manager's done a great job there. But it's a surprising game, football. I mean, you can play teams off the pitch who don't score. And that's what happened to Aston Villa.